can boil. I tend to boil these for about 10 minutes to make them safer and easier to cut.
You need to scoop out all the stuff in the
side.
Scoop
out the seeds. It's good to rinse the quinoa before you use it. And these are the dried cherries that are going in that you can cook with the quinoa. And a little bit of pepper. A little bit of sea salt. Add a teaspoon. And this stuff will saute after. And put that on the stove.